First up, you're gonna need a brush. That's pretty obvious. Next up, you're gonna need shampoo. Also pretty obvious. The most important and obvious one of all for washing your hair is water. You're definitely gonna need water. And then you're gonna need a do-rag. Now, as you can see, I just wet my hair. You can see my face is all wet, my hair is all wet. After you wet your hair, apply the shampoo.
Scramble the shampoo through your hair and then rinse your hair out. Now apply shampoo to your hair for a second time. Really work that shampoo into your hair until there's a lot of foam. And then start brushing your hair and continue brushing it until it looks the way you would like it to. Then put your do-rag on, and with the do-rag still on, rinse your hair out. Once both your hair and your do-rag are completely dry, it's time to take your do-rag off and see the results.
Go rate the results 1 through 10.